Probably could have got more fish, but not type G, saved the food. So much clicking! Done the level. What have we got? We've got One Sword the Whale. One Sword helps you by sheltering your babies and median guppies from hungry aliens. Aww. Let's get some bonus things. So, are we meant to get the same color? I don't think so. I'm not sure if that's good or bad. I think we've done good compared to normal by playing for the right colours. Well, we don't get a new money collector, because I think they're only along the top row. I really don't know which one. Interesting background, I guess. Don't die! Ooh, what does Gup Crunches do? Oh, I think he eats little guppies. You killed one of my guppies! That one, of course, dropping twice as fast, a lot easier. He sends beetles, does he need to eat? Oh, don't die, Guppy Raider! Haha! So they eat $100 food, and they give a... I don't know. Geez, he jumped high then. Maybe I don't have to... Oh, so they just eat, yeah, I see. So they're pretty much the exact same as the carnival fish. Just not as profitable, cool. Geez, I've got to be switched on, I'm missing too many. No! No! Geez. So I do have to help him get down. Ah. Stop running into him, okay. Thank you. I was a bit frustrated, I shouldn't get so frustrated. I guess I have to get more of these crows because I can't seem to unlock anything else. So. Try buying the next egg and maybe that one. Oh look, it's only $1,000 this level, so I should just rush through it. That shouldn't take us long to get 3k. Goodness! Oh, I like this one. I really do. It's going to really help my bots if the coins are moving slower. So, this is great. I appreciate you, Seymour. Seymour's present makes all the coins and diamonds drift at a slower rate. Brilliant. And I'm not too keen to buy those jumping turtles. Crab thing. I wish he collected coins too. Though, I don't get my oysters anymore, but what can one do? Oh, something else. We got a beat muncher. Let's see what this does. Definitely need the fourth and fifth field, I think. This is getting very hard. Oh, he eats them. Then what does he?